And they're going to go to Battlefield, and we're going to get started right away here. Lafco, of course, playing Falco here. Soft playing that Fox. Oh, we got up throw chain grabs. We got up throws. Is he going to the platform? No, he's not actually getting the platform because he's not DI'ing it correctly, but the Fox didn't anticipate him. He expected him to go to the platform, and he didn't end up following up that chain grab. Oh, nice laser to get back on stage by Lafco. He's got Soft off stage. Can he finish it here? Beautiful up tilt. Oh, but he misses the down air. Gets him again, though, with a nice little up-y mix-up. But Soft is staying alive here on stage for the time being. Ooh, clashes right there. And, oh, has him at the edge. He's panicking a little bit there. Got him with the dare. He's off stage again. Can he finish here? Misses the dare again. Those are critical in this matchup. He needs to be finishing off those stocks as soon as he can. Gets the back air. He's staying alive for the time being, though. Uppy. Oh, tried to uppy to the ledge, the safer option. But that angle was a hard angle to achieve, and he didn't make it back. If he had been able to sweet spot it, he would have lived for pretty long there. That time, Soft looked for the chain grab, but that time, Lafco went to the platform. So good mix-up from Lafco. Ooh, that get-up attack. Didn't expect that at all. Lafco needs to get back, but that back air is going to seal the deal. Three stocks apiece here. Lafco comes back, uses that invincibility to take control of center stage here. Ooh, nice double shine. Ooh, beautiful wave dash back. Gets him with that up throw. And now Soft in control here. Lafco sort of running away a little bit. Forced the platform camp. Ooh, misses that up tilt just barely. Lafco gonna get going, get a combo going. Soft able to shine on out. Another double shine from Soft, but nowhere near Lafco. Ooh, you don't want to be upping as Falco. Oh, but he manages to get back. These double shines from Soft are so pretty. Oh, beautiful read. Wow, it was amazing. He had the tech roll confirmed. He just wave landed, charged an up smash, and Lafco rolled into it. That was beautiful from Soft. Soft here now off stage though. Can Lafco finish it off and make it an even game? Oh, Soft gets a grab and a shine. That's going to do it. Beautiful shine gimp. That was an amazing play off the stage there. And Soft now with a commanding lead here. Three stocks to one. Lafco needs to make something happen. First, he needs to end this stock as soon as possible. Beautiful cancel on that illusion to get back by Soft here. And Soft again, just tacking on the damage. He's forcing Lafco to platform camp yet again. Nice back air, and that's going to do it. There's going to be the stock. Two stocks to one now. Soft still with the advantage. If Lafco can get a nice combo here, it'll be an even one stock game. Soft doesn't look like he's intending to let him do that though, again with the double shines. Double shines all day from Soft. Nice nair though from Lafco. He's trying to get something started. Ooh, good crouch cancel, but he wasn't able to punish it. And now we've got Falco camping the bottom of the stage. There we go, starting a combo, starting something. He needs something here, but the up throw up smash has him in such a bad position. The back air gonna get him off. He had no double jump. He already phantasm him back. Ooh, misses the back air just barely, but a nice cancel on the illusion. He's gonna make it back. No punish there from Lafco here. Soft wants to finish the stock soon, and that'll be game one in his favor. Nice down air to charge F smash. Is that gonna do it? Edgeguard opportunity. Can he finish it? Nice lasers. Misses the dare again. He hasn't been able to get those all game. It's really unfortunate for Lafco. Lafco off stage again. Nice back air gonna intercept the Phantasm. Gonna take game one. Soft now up 1-0 in this set. And now are we gonna see a character switch maybe from Lafco? Haven't heard a ban. Pretty sure Soft just banned something. Lafco thinking about his pick. Hey team, what's up? See if I can turn this down just a little bit. Oof. You know, we're just going live, trying to fix the stream cam. There we go. This is looking good. I like the new player cams. Check that out, the nice little split screen there. You're always going to see both players on stream now. Oh, Lafco definitely thinking over his counter pick. Let's see what we end up going here. Looks like Dreamland going to be the final pick. And there we go. And I like this counter pick for Falco. Gives him a higher ceiling. He doesn't die as early to that up smash. But it also gives, there's a larger borders on the side, so it makes it easier for gimps from Fox if Fox decides to take the time to read where Falco's gonna recover from. Nice up smash. Can he follow up? Good back air chain. He's got him off stage. Is he gonna finish it? There's a back air. No jump, and he's dead. Four stocks to three. Stuffed with an amazing start in this game two here. Lafco looking for a way to get in. Soft with some great shield pressure, though. Forcing Lafco to run away. Nice shine. These double shines are incredible. That's another stock. Four stocks to two here. Soft playing so well right now. And on Lafco's counterpick as well, he is clearly very comfortable with Dreamland. Another double shine. These double shines are just so well timed. Ooh, nice laser. Can he finish it here? No, he missed up. He needed a dare there, and he wasn't able to get it with a great angle from Soft. Falling there. Oh, gets shield grab, though. Can Lafco make something happen here? No, Shine to get away. Oh, Soft going for those grabs. Gets the chain grab. Get the chain grab. Oh, he couldn't keep it going, though. Oh, looking for an up smash, maybe. Oh, beautiful edge guard from Soft, and it's 4-1. Are we going to see a 4-stock here? One good combo, and that'll do it. Soft might be able to pull off an incredible feat. There's the jab reset into up air. He's trying to follow up. Deck roll away keeps Lafco safe for the time being. But the shield pressure from Soft is just so perfect. Nice Shine. Can he finish it? No, he couldn't. Didn't go for the back air. Went for F tilt instead. Soft's playing so well. Up air. Nair. Another Nair. He's off stage. Can he punish this? There's the up smash. He goes flying right with some weird DI. And that's it. 4-stock from Soft onto Lafco. Soft's going to take the set 2-0. Beautiful set from Soft there. We're going to move on to another Melee set in just a second here. It looks like we've got Sava sitting down as well as, I believe, G-Reg. Oop. Stream camera just went out. Sorry about that. But you should, while we're in this state, might as well follow me at ResLived. The camera was working. I don't know what happened. Oh, Gimmer says he messed up a little bit. But we're